Guys, okay, so I'm now here at the last part when there's this cluster of 5 and then 2, 4, 6, 7 clusters of 6. So you're going to be on this part, on the side part of it, and there's this only one bee there. So we're going to insert our left string to that one bee adjacent. And then here we're going to put a cluster of 5. It will be the side part. This is when you go to the round. Okay, so we're going to string 2 on the right string and then silk up 1 in order for it to be a cluster of 5. Okay? So that will be the side part of the left, the bottom part, the bottom side part. Don't know if you can see, but there are 3 cluster of 5 there. The first one, and then this boat, 2 on the sides. Okay? So that's how we go around the wallet. So we're going to do that one more time. So what we're going to do is, we're going to insert our left string to the adjacent one bead. And then we're going to string 2 beads on the right string and then silicone. Okay, that's what we're going to do. And then the next part will be the cluster of 6 parts, wherein we insert the left string to the adjacent 2 beads. And then we're going to do what we did with this part, okay? So to do that, since we have inserted it, we're going to put 2 beads on the right and then silk up 1. Okay? So we're going to do that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more times, and I'm going to show you after that, because the next row will be where we put the leaves. Okay, so post what you're doing. So we're here now, and we're going to put the leaves now, okay? So this is still the first row. So what we did there is we put the 2 cluster of 5 for the sides and then a cluster of 6. So we're going to do that cluster of 6 once again, another one of it. But now we're going to put the leaves part. So for the leaves, we're going to string 1 red. And then 1 green, and then a red one. I made a mistake for the first wallet that I was going to show you as a sample. I put the leaf parts on the wrong side. So this is what it will look like. There will be this one bead for this part, okay? So we're going to insert our left string again to the adjacent 2 beads. And then what we're going to do is we're going to string 2 green ones on our right string. And then we're going to silk up a red one. So this is how it will look like. There's 2 beads for this cluster of 6 and then 1 for this cluster. And what we're going to do is we're going to insert our left string again to the 2 adjacent beads, and we're going to make a cluster of 6 for about 4 times, and I'm going to show you after that. Okay, so now we're here on the side parts now. I've made the four clusters of six. So we're going to be on this last part, or the side part. So what we're going to do is we're going to insert our left string to this adjacent bead here, and also to the other one next to it. So you're going to have three beads there. So in order for it to be a cluster of five, you're going to string one red bead on the right string, and then salikop one red bead. So that will be the bottom part of the wallet going around for the first row. So you're going now to the second row of the wallet. So this is how it will look like. It's kind of a arch that way. So what we're going to do, since it is the side and you have here this part like a V shape, wherein the bead is going like that, so what we're going to do is we're going to insert our left string to that one adjacent bead, and we're going to make cluster of six. So the second row and for most part of the remaining of the other rows, it's going to be cluster of six. So that is the only parts of for the bottom part that we use the cluster of five. So now we're going to make a cluster of six. So in order to do that, we're going to string three beads on the right string, and then salikop one. So we're going around, and this will be mostly cluster of six. As the side part of it, and you see it's pretty dim now since it is in the afternoon. So what you're going to do next is we're going to insert our left string to the adjacent two beads and make clusters of six. So we're going to do that up until we got to this part, to the other part, and be careful because we're going to put a leaf part for it. So I'm going to catch you after that. Okay, so now I made the clusters of six for the second row. So we were here with the first cluster of six and go around doing the same thing up until we go to this other part of it. So what we're going to do for this part is we're going to insert our left string to the adjacent two beads, and since this is the leaf part, the silicone will be different. So you need to string two red beads for the right one, and then we're going to silicone a green bead. Okay, okay, and after that we're going to insert again our left string to the adjacent two beads, and then for this part, since it's the leaf part, we're going to string two green ones for the right, and then salikop with a green one also, so it will be a leaf. And the design for this one is going to be, there are two leaves. One is going to the side, and the other one will be going upwards. So you're going to put that, I think it's going to be on the third row. So what we're going to do next is we're going to insert our left string to the adjacent two beads, and then make clusters of six again for about 1, 2, 3, 4 times. And I'm going to catch up with you after that.